we worked really closely with Marvel, and they're always in there constantly making sure that, you know, the user's going to get this super over-the-top experience that they've never seen before with any other superhero character.
Marvel has a lot of involvement in how we build this game. Marvel is responsible for the character. They want to make sure we treat it right.
He's still green, right?
That's true. He's still green. And he always wears purple pants, so he has appalling sense in fashion. Right. Yeah.
The storylines, the concepts that come across in all Hulk stories tell the human story of Bruce Banner, who's dealing with rejection from the world.
Paul Jenkins was our writer, and he wrote the Hulk comic for a couple of years and really brought in some dark elements, especially around the inner torment of Banner.
As a very little kid, I used to sit on the floor and draw comic books. Had no idea that would be my career.
What's happening to me?
My darling boy, don't be afraid.
Writing a video game is very much a collaborative experience. It's not very often that we get that much rage. So working with the Hulk itself is actually a way of exploring your own anger or inner rage.